That'd be the right thing, you know. Not bad on the car. Look at them guys.
Muscle cars, right?